Hi, I'm just going to do a quick video on how to master the Sear reset so you can shoot fast and accurate out of your pistol. And we'll do a video later on a rifle, semi-automatic AR-15. You want to first start off by doing is pulling the trigger. And then slowly release the trigger until you hear a click. And that is your Sear reset. Drag the slide, release the finger slowly, pull the trigger. Release your finger, pull the trigger. You want to do that, and you might have to do that hundreds of times before you want to try live firing. Video later out on the range when we're firing. Okay, and if you can master that, you can shoot very accurately, very fast. Each pistol is going to have a little bit different travel. Reset the Sear. This is an H&K USP 45, my favorite gun. It's a great gun. Practice that until you get your muscle memory in your finger. And I'll do another video here shortly on the rifle. Thank you. Have a great day.